Winter Universiade with only two athletes. Tomas Basialupo represents the South American country in alpine skiing and Iñaki Oriozola in snowboarding. We asked both of the guys how do they feel about this big premiere.
We're proud to be here. We will try our hardest to represent Argentina because it's a really important thing for us. So yeah, we're doing our best. You see the flag in the athlete village, so yeah, it's really nice to be here and with a friend also. So
Kazakhstan people is very, very surprised to see Argentinian guys too, because always they see us, they ask for us for pictures, and they want us to talk about Argentina. They want to know a lot.
This event, it was great. I didn't expect that so much about it. I came like with no idea about Kazakhstan. The people are so nice, everything here with a smile, asking you what do you want. It's a different culture. It's amazing to be here.
Yesterday was minus 20 degrees here, so that's not a normal temperature in Argentina. We are more used to have like 30 degrees over zero Celsius.
Yeah, we have seasons now in Argentina, summer, so that's why the change of temperature is kind of strange for us now. But yeah, you have like winter, that it's, we have really nice mountains, all the Patagonia, and have really good snow.
We were training a lot of gym because we didn't have snow there, so we try to do our best in the gym to get the best results here and be prepared for this.
When I started, it wasn't that common. I started when I was 5. When I was 3, I was doing skiing. And I've seen videos when I was really young about snowboarding, and I decided I want to do that. My mom was kind of worried at first, but it took results, so I'm very happy for doing snowboarding and also sharing with the skiing. There's not competition between skiing and snowboarders. That's a really fake myth.
I started, like, I think all kids with my fathers, and then I got to the local club in San Martin de los Andes, the city where I live. And from the 5 years old, I have been racing alpine skiing, and it's good. In Argentina, it's not common, but we are like 100 racers, I think, now. So it's making bigger and bigger.
My biggest success, I think it's first, it's to have fun snowboarding. I think that's one of the biggest success, like keep on riding and having fun. Last year, I have a really nice year in Argentina. I was South American big air champion. I've been in World Cups and Euro Cups also. In Euro Cup last year, I was 5th, and in another one, 3rd.
My biggest success, I think, that is getting qualified to Youth Olympic Games. And there I get injured, so I have been 1 year without skiing. So now I'm very happy to be back.
My biggest dream is to keep on doing this sport as long as I can. I love competing, I love making new friends.
My biggest dream to achieve in my sport, I think it's to go to Olympics, but it's like a very, very high dream.